Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna look at the very simple topic, how to ask a question for different cases in Russian. So as you probably know already, we have six cases, and for each of them we have at least two questions for animate and inanimate. So if you're looking at the nominative case, we have question кто, which is who, and что, what. So accusative, so кого, of whom, it's for animate nouns, and что, for inanimate, so what, and куда, where to, with the verbs of motion usually. So genitive case, we have two questions, the standard one for the case, кого, which is of whom, and чего, of what. Dative case, we have again two basic questions, кому, it's to whom, and чему, to what. Instrumental case, кем, by or as whom, and чем, for by what. An additional one would be с кем, with whom, and с чем, with what. Prepositional case, где, of course, because it's a location, so where, где, and about whom would be о ком, and о чем would be for inanimate, about what. Let's have a look closely at the sentences. So if you want to put questions to the sentence, for example, we have a statement, я студент, so the question would be кто ты, and then you would say я студент, which is nominative case. Это Москва, so Москва is inanimate, so the question would be что, что это. Что это? Это Москва. This is nominative case. So, я живу и работаю в Лондоне. So, the question we need to put for в Лондоне, in London. So, I live and work in London. So, the question would be где? Where do you work and live? So, где ты живешь и работаешь? This is normal prepositional case. So, я живу и работаю в Лондоне. So, we want to make a question to personal pronoun я, so it would be кто. So кто живет и работает в Лондоне? Who lives and work in London? So я часто думаю о моих родителях. I often think about my parents. So о родителях, so this is the prepositional case plural. So we say о ком ты часто думаешь. Who are you thinking about very often? So this is the prepositional. О ком is prepositional. For the question for the prepositional case. So, я часто думаю о моих родителях. So, if you want to put the question to an adverb часто, you need to put как. Как ты думаешь о родителях? Или как часто ты думаешь о родителях? Я из Испании. So, I'm from Spain. So, the question would be for the genitive. Откуда? Откуда он или откуда ты? So this is would be genitive case. So откуда, it's where are you from? У меня есть машина. So we want to put a question to машина, so which is a noun here. So that would be что, of course, because it's inanimate. Что у тебя есть? What do you have? So что is a nominative question. У меня есть машина. So у меня, it's a genitive construction. So the question would be who has? Then you would say, у кого есть машина? This is pure genitive case question. Я работаю преподавателем. Кем ты работаешь? So I'm working as a teacher. So what's your job? Кем ты работаешь? This is the instrumental. Она работает с преподавателями на работе. So this is completely different construction, so it's a prepositional with preposition с, so that с should be included in the question to the case. So с преподавателями, with teachers at work, so с кем, because it's animate, с кем она работает, and we need question с кем. This is instrumental. Let's have a look some more questions. So I did different variations here. How can you put different question to different parts of the sentence? For example, we have они едут на поезде в Москву в 7 часов. So we want to put a question to в Москву, which we know it's accusative. So moment, we have the verb of motion. So they go by train to Moscow at 7 o'clock. So we want to put a question в Москву, which is accusative. So the question would be, of course, куда? Куда они едут в 7 часов? So, куда они едут в 7 часов? Они едут на поезде в Москву в 7 часов. So, we want to put a question to the time. So, time usually in Russian is когда, the generic one. Or you can say во сколько, precisely at what time. So, они едут в Москву. This is normal accusative case. So, они едут на поезде в Москву в 7 часов. So, we want to put a question to the pronoun они. So, we would say кто. Кто едет в Москву на поезде в 7 часов? So, here, because it's они, you can't put the question into the plural to agree with они. It always would be singular, кто, and the verb would be conjugated in the singular form present tense. So, кто едет в Москву на поезде в 7 часов? Who is going to Moscow by train at 7 o'clock? And this one is again genitive construction. So, это машина Марины. This is Marina's car. And for that one, we need to use different question because this is the possession in Russian. So, possession we would express with the question чья? Чья это машина? Whose car is this? We would say, это машина Марины. It's Marina's car. So, это билет Тани. This is just slightly different ending of the noun. So, this is Tanya's ticket. We would say, чей это билет? So, we only agree with the билет in the masculine form. That's why we're using чей, not чья in this case. So, we don't agree with the Tanya, we agree with билет. So, это мои очки, so plural. And we say, чьи это очки? Again, this is possession. Это новая сумка. So, for the adjectives, we have a different question. Again, you need to agree in gender. So, this one is a feminine. So, we would say, какая это сумка? So, this is nominative for the adjectival forms. Это новый спектакль. Какой это спектакль? This is again masculine to agree with спектакль in the masculine gender. And the adjective would be the in the same case. So this is just nominative question for the adjectives. I hope this video was useful for you. Please comment and subscribe, guys. Thank you for watching.